This is Otidaku TV. This is Otidaku TV. Please subscribe and share this video for me. The most dangerous road in Borno Hafo, in Borno Estuary. Look at the speeding they are making. The most dangerous road. In 2018, big trucks has been getting accidents. Magrab makes some video about it, and the start is going 2020. We have two motorbike accidents, and it was very serious. All the people die instant. Look at this overtaking. Techiman taxis, look at overtaking with these trucks. It is very serious on this road. So we reported to the Chira police, and they told us that now every truck which gets accident or gets any problem, Sunyane has been taken into consideration. Look at the speeding they are going on the way. Just look at overtaking he's making on the curve. Could be the curve. Look at overtaking this big car is making. And so very serious. Look at overspeeding they are doing there. This, I on my way. Look at this very carefully. On my way, instead of the big truck for him to stop for me to go, he didn't give me a chance. Look at the big drain valley. I'm just behind it. Look at it. And they don't care. Look, let's hear from Agrahab in 2018 what happened on this road.
Abusi, very few things shock me in life. I mean, I've seen a lot of stuff. Strange, weird, and unthinkable. I mean, Donald Trump is president, you get it. But today I want to address an event that happened in my hometown, Chira, last Thursday, which really shocked me. It was when a tipper truck crashed the Kinke seller, two other people, and a 22-year-old young pregnant lady to death. No accident is good, but everything about this one was worse. There was a man be an over talking kini be we an order bench so our order. And a kanya ka iba be pifa aneso. Na nya ne wa nya ka num ne san hwe gu ne so. A won hu hwe bi im. Ye timi boa ya ye koko yi ni pie no. Na wa hwere ne nkwa. E na sister na no ton kinki no. Ka ne boa no fa no so pia na akwakwa hye ba bi a ye fre fire service from Sunyan 12 mile strip to Chira. A won ba ya o mutim set o mo mama ye yi no no. Na no so hwere ne nkwa. And the saddest part for me was when the pregnant woman's stomach was burst open and the twins she was carrying was dropped on the hot road and died instantaneously. You see, you hear a story like this and you're supposed to move past it. You're supposed to entertain people, make people laugh, because that's what you do. But how can you move past a story like this? And this is not even a story, it's real life, it happened. And anytime I think about this, I get teary eyes, because you see, how do you tell people it's going to be okay when you yourself need someone to tell you it's going to be okay? How? You see, Chira is not a big town. Chira is a very small town, but time accident didn't happen, you know. Almost everyone in the town was there. That shows you the type of love the people in Chira have for each other. To keep this short, I know the people of Chira are many, and whatever I say cannot fill the gap this incident has created. But I want you to know we are all many with you.
This video happened in 2018, and in 2020, we have two major problem, the same incidents. Look at this Koto Chrome, look at the speeding this guy is making in the town. All this video was not edited, do anything. Look at Kobedi just entering that place, and when entering Chira, they were all in 2020, within 4 months. Look at this speeding, this guy was speeding outside from Chira. It was in front of secondary school, and look at the speeding he was using. Look, it was daytime and the student has gone out, has been beside the roadside, and these people are speeding up. So if there is any mistake in the car or there is any fault, what can a driver do with this speed? And I don't know, since I was born in Chira, they have been winning this sand. This sand was just winning for so many years, and still I have not seen nothing they've done which they will show that this is from the sand winning. Look at the speed this guy is moving. Look at the speed. All this video was not forwarded or edited. I just put the footage just like that. Look at this, is the same place in 2018. This is the same place 2018 that happened. The same place this guy is speeding up. Look at this car speeding up. The next one is going slow because it is in the middle of the town. and the chiefs are there. Everybody is there. Nobody is talking. Nobody is doing anything. I just reported to the district commander in Tsunyane, and he just went a meeting with them, and he's told him that things will come back. So anybody who is from Tra or inside Tsunyane who have say in this place, please help us to save the innocent people. Help us to save life on this road. People are dying in the hand of these big trucks. Look at this car was spoiled on the road. 48 hours. This busy road, though. Not easy. Please subscribe to our channel and help us to grow our channel. This car was from Tra to Tsunyane. No light, no backlight. Very sad. Please subscribe and help us to continue our program. Thank you very much.